Pokemon have appeared, and not even the magma's heat can stop them. And now, the battle begins. Shellder became paralyzed. Multiple hits, it keeps dealing damage. Sobeifer restored its health. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. The blue corner calls their Pokemon back. Drowsy is sent out. The red corner cannot move. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. The red corner calls their Pokemon back. Gonmega is sent out. Solid hit! A smashing blow! The move can't hit the opponent. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. The red corner calls their Pokemon back. Starly is sent out. The blue corner still can't pull off a move. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Sliced apart by Double Edge. Taken down by an intense blow. Sobeifer is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. By Brave Bird. A huge amount of damage! It's down! Dodrio is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Blow! It went down! Gonmega is sent out. The blue corner deals out multiple hits. A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! Dodrio got so tired that it's now confused. Oh no! It attacked itself! Bam! It went down! The results are in! The red corner has won the game!